hero is just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay, let's do this.
PlayStation.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
Friendly, who are you? Who sent you? What are you? They're coming. Who is? Chris?
Sorry, Ethan.
Why?
The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. Nothing I wouldn't do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
All right, back there.
No way. It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to...
Right, the ship. I mean, we can't be that far.
I have it in my sight.
They have found us, Ratchet.
How do I steer this thing?
Ask nicely.
Slow down, please! That's not listening!
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
Beats me.
Ratchet, we are too late. Ratchet?
Who?